Button. It's a...
Hello everyone, welcome to a TF2 gameplay. Today we'll be getting in playing Sekretskrieg, trying to absolutely destroy everyone possible. And keep my team relatively healed, along with myself. The man has some other plans. But I will continue, and I will try hard to continue and keep things going. Heal the heavy. He's got all the bombs on him. He's got all the bombs. Watch out! There's a demo behind. Oh heck no, I'm on full health, but I'm an idiot, so I'm gonna go touch the locker anyway. Ignore my terrible aim. I seem to be the only one who wants to push the dang cart. Good job, people. If we can keep this up, we'll get it there in no time. Alright, keeping it going. Ignore the chat, people are weirdos. Scout, I can't heal your tiny head. It's so tiny. Oy, oy, oy. Yes. Ah, Pyro, I need help. Well, thanks for trying anyway. Let's go, soldier. Oh yeah, I don't have a quick fix on. I ain't quite going with. Oh well. Come on, heavy. We can do this. Heavy, there's a spy behind you. Never mind. Pyro's a spy. He dead ringered, I think. Good job, people. Let's keep this up. Some encouraging words of encouragement. And we've got that guy once again making really strange noises. He was making the same noise earlier. Bit of strange. You can have a needle in your head, you can have a needle in your head. Oh my goodness, we have the same hat. You don't see that every game. Especially with my hat. I have a very special hat. Oh my god, I took my glasses off from behind a mask. Skills. Encouraging flip. Dancing around with like sort of Batman Robin Scout-ish thing. Not quite sure. Oh yeah, I should probably get my Uber charged. That's probably a pretty good idea. Let's do that. Kanga! Very close to the payload. And we're gonna find this. Sorry, Heavy. I couldn't quite help in that situation. I am such a bad shot. Hey. Get him. Why is the Heavy spy checking me? I am healing him. Gotta keep moving, gotta keep going, let's do this, gotta keep going. Healing that soldier, keeping him alive. Oh my god, there's a freaking pyro, I am panicking. I freaking panic charged. Heal the freaking scout. Freaking unbelievable. Keeping the Heavy up. Scout got gibbed. Smart Heavy. The cart is not moving. Ah, sweet. Oh god. That was as painful as constipation. Jesus. Oh. That's strange. Good job, people. I'm proud to have a team like you. If you like this video, like, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next video with more medic gameplay. I'm joking! I have more time. Oh, I can't read. Slam. And we dance. A little bit of a party behind the scenes on what happens before the game. Caputus Scrapitus. If they've got three snipers, we could probably use a really good spy. If it can get by. Oh, that's a problem. Well.
We have to go from the side. We can't go through the front.
Certainly. Heavy down. We gotta watch out for spies that can just hop over us and start, like, multi-stabbing.
Oh, I got one. He killed me.
Oh, yeah, there's a spy. Yeah, no kidding. They are just like line of firing us. It's like an old British war. Get them heavy. Kill them all. Kill them all. Man, I feel bad for the heavies. Snipers are like the direct counter. Jeez, harsh. The medic's got his head chopped off. I have a regular metagun now, so I should actually be able to, like, protect you from extreme fire. Never mind, I'm gonna get backstabbed immediately. Oh my god, this is going so badly. Man, we have a good team. We're taking all these sniper shots and people are still, like, pushing. Good job, team. Jeez. Intense 10 out of 10 casual play. Watch out, he's putting sticky bombs all over you guys. Gotta stay out of the danger. Good job, team! Sweet! Well, I was 100% grateful to have such a good team. If you like this video, click the thumbs up
and welcome to
and subscribe.
Gameplay. Today
I hope we'll be
to
getting
in
playing
in the next Blitzkrieg,
trying to absolutely destroy everyone possible. And keep my team relatively healed, along with myself. But no. The man has some other plans. But I will continue and I will try hard to continue and keep things going. Heal the heavy. He's got all the bombs on him. Got all the bombs. Watch out, there's a demo behind. Oh heck no, I'm on full health, but I'm an idiot, so I'm gonna go touch the locker anyway. Ignore my terrible aim. I seem to be the only one who wants to push the dang cart. Good job, people. If we can keep this up, we'll get it there in no time. Alright, keeping it going. Ignore the chat, people are weirdos. Scout, I can't heal your tiny head. It's so tiny. Oy, oy, oy. Yes. Ah, Pyro, I need help. Well, thanks for trying anyway. Let's go, soldier. Oh yeah, I don't have a quick fix on. I ain't quite going with. Oh well. Come on, Heavy. We can do this. Heavy, there's a spy behind you. Never mind. The pirate's a spy. He dead ringered, I think. Good job, people. Let's keep this up. Some encouraging words of encouragement. And we've got that guy once again making really strange noises. He was making the same noise earlier. Bit of strange. You can have a needle in your head. Oh my goodness, we have the same hat. You don't see that every game. Especially with my hat. I have a very special hat. Oh my god, I took my glasses off from behind a mask. Skills. Encouraging flip. Dancing around. With like sort of Batman Robin Scout-ish thing. Not quite sure. Oh yeah, I should probably get my Uber charged. That's probably a pretty good idea. Let's do that. Conga! Sorry, Heavy. I couldn't quite help in that situation. I am such a bad shot. Hey. Get him. Why is the heavy spy checking me? I am healing him. Gotta keep moving, gotta keep going, let's do this, gotta keep going. Healing that soldier, keeping him alive. Oh my god, there's a freaking pyro, I am panicking. I freaking panic charged. Heal the freaking scout. Freaking unbelievable. Keeping the heavy up. Scout got gibbed. Smart heavy. Sakat is not moving. Ah, sweet. Oh god. That was as painful as constipation. Jesus. Oh. That's strange. Good job. I'm proud to have a team like you. If you like this video, like, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next video with more medic gameplay. I'm joking! I have more time.
get out of that.
Oh, I can't read. Slam. And we dance. A little bit of a party behind the scenes on what happens before the game. Caputus Scrapitus. If they've got three snipers, we could probably use a really good spy. If it can get by. Oh, that's a problem. Well.
We have to go from the side. We can't go through the front.
Certainly. Heavy down. We gotta watch out for spies that can just hop over us and start, like, multi-stabbing. Oh, yeah, there's a spy. Yeah, no kidding. They are just like line of firing us. It's like an old British war. Get them heavy. Kill them all. Kill them all. Man, I feel bad for the heavies. Snipers are like the direct counter. Jeez, harsh.
Where's the medic?
The medic's got his head chopped off.
Oh no, he's coming.
Close enough pushing the cards and awarded additional
time. I have a regular medigun now, so I should actually be able to, like, protect you. From extreme fire. Never mind, I'm gonna get backstabbed immediately. Oh my god, this is going so badly. Man, we have a good team. We're taking all these sniper shots and people are still, like, pushing. Good job, team, jeez. Intense 10 out of 10 casual play. Watch out, he's putting sticky bombs all over you guys. Gotta stay out of the danger. Good job, team! Sweet! Well, I was 100% grateful to have such a good team. If you like this video, click the thumbs up and subscribe. I hope to see you in the next video. When you're feeling bad and your health ain't bad, who you gonna call? The medic!